Hi, welcome to our channel. Back to the tutorial for Python. Today I am teaching the interesting project that is for how to generate the national flag, Indian national flag. Those of you, you have idea about turtle. So turtle graphics very well and good for design anything in Python. Moreover, with the help of turtle library, we can design graphical mode, anything, animations and so on and so on. And we can make quick way the clarity. So like that, you can generate the Indian national flag. So what kind of steps you have to follow? So nothing, steps is nothing bad. So here, as of you know, I just going to shown the execution, because first of all you have to import the turtle, and you know about the basics of turtle previous session also I told. So here there are around 10 steps you have to follow. First thing is we have to import the turtle as of you know, then we have to import everything. So from turtle import I'm giving. Then I'm going to write screen is called turtle.screen up. That is very important. So because this screen only we are going to show the output. So then I'm going to define a turtle instance. That is, I'm going to write turtle t is called turtle up, then speed up 0 like that. Because initially it becomes slow, then we can increase the speed. Then for making an Indian flag, what kind of I'm going to do means I can divide the process into 4 steps. That's called rectangle with orange color. Another one is called then middle rectangle. Then the next is last is green rectangle and Ashoka Chakra. So inside the middle rectangle. So you remember just now shown here. So inside the, so you have to keep this kind of three things, and fourth part is the Ashoka Chakra. Once you execute the program, you show like this. Then we can write the directions. So initially T dot pin up I'm giving, and here I'm going to dimensions. I'm going to mention the diamonds like what means 800, so on. So we can give like this, and here the turtle start from 400,250 ratio and so on, and so step by step develop. So here so I'm writing the program t dot pin up of, then I'm getting t dot go to of -57, -8 and so on. Then I'm going to give the color as navy. Then I'm going to give the condition that is for I in range of 24. Then I'm going to fill t and dot begin underscore fill up and so on, and circle of 3, and again repeating, we are going to divide into 4 parts. That is a 3 rectangle plus 1 Ashoka Chakra, where the Ashoka Chakra filled with again some round with blue color. So we are writing the program like this only. So defining the turtle, then I am going to initially pen up, then orange. So I am going to orange and white, I am writing like this, then followed by the directions. Okay, t dot right, forward of 800, end underscore fill, left of 900 and so on and so on. Then I'm going to green, I'm writing, so t dot color, I continue the coding here, t dot begin underscore fill up, followed by forward, left, forward, again left, forward, and end fill and so on. Then big blue circle. So this Ashoka Chakra, how do you draw means circle increment something system problem? Yeah, so big white circle, I'm writing like this. So t dot pin up, then I'm writing t dot go to of 60,0. And color is white, and followed by the all the parameters. Then I'm going to write the I in range of 24. Then I'm fill the details. Then small blue circle I'm writing again. T dot pin up off. Then T dot go to of 20,0 position. Then T dot pin down and T dot begin circle and so on I'm writing, and again give the conditions. At last I'm complete the coding with turtle dot done off. So what we are going to do, simply we can create the Indian national flag simple way with the help of turtle. We are going to import, then from here then we are going to write the screen name, and we have to define the turtle instance, and followed by initially panel and orange rectangle again repeating. Then we are following the green rectangle, then big blue circle we are following, and big white circle following, and mini blue circle we are following to complete the Ashoka Chakra process. At last small blue circle also following for complete everything. At last once executed, we can get the output like this. So like this, you can read the output. This is the way how to draw Indian national flag with the help of Python turtle. Thank you for watching the video. Thank you. If you like the video, sir, if you like the channel, please subscribe and share with your friends. Thank you.